back. I was so worried about you. This is the Rathalos you protected. Look how much he's grown. He shared with Red still lingers. That must have protected him. Salad!
Ratha! Give up already! Let Ratha go!
This Rathalos is the key to awakening the Exalted One. The process can't be completed without sacrificing the monster.
You still want to destroy the world? What's wrong with you?
I wish to see the end of a world centered around humanity. Humans are pathetic, they're weak, and ineffectual. I realized that when Red died, the world as we know it is destined to end. It is time for a new world to be born in its place.
It's true that humans have shorter lives than us, and their existence may seem fleeting, but they aren't weak. They have the power of kinship. They're friends, they're monsties. Humans carry the strength of everyone they meet. That makes them strong. My friends here taught me that. I believe in the strength of humanity.
You can hear it too, can't you? If you're anything like Red, then you should understand. It speaks of the beginning of a new world. Of needing this Rathalos to fulfill its wish!
Take us there?
There is nothing to fear. Rathalos will guide you.
Seriously, let us ride it?
Much of you. Zealot!
Don't interfere!
He's suffering! and we gotta rescue Ratha!
accept my offering to you. Take the Rathalos. Take me! Forge a brand new world! For this awakening, take my life! Why must you interfere?
I won't let you die! Open your eyes and look! Look at this world that you reject! Now open your ears and listen! That which you hear, it's not the voice of that monster. It's not telling tales of a new world to come. All it wants is to live. It's the first cry of a newborn, the one who wants a new world. It's not the monster. It's you. Red, didn't you? Now it's our turn.